Lake.
Hello friends, welcome to the next video. Here we are going to create a responsive appeal using the OSCR. Here you can see I am open the HTML and giving the metadata and papers document. Here I am using a style.css as another file. It's a great file. After that I am creating a navbar. I have given a links for a list of links for the every question in the top of the file. After that, here you can see I have created every question. This is a single section, first section, and the second question. In this file, so I give the link as the same ID. If you click here, this will be redirected like that. I have given in this first one is status and one is for finding. If I enter the I'm going to store it in a variable and it finds using a JavaScript file. After that, it will find output. From this ID, it will take and it will do like whenever the string is entered and the buttons come this quick, it will pass that into the strg function and it will print the output. Like this was also used for complete DNA. Here I am in calculate function, which is defined in the JavaScript file. Here I am in the crop function, which is defined in JavaScript. Whenever the buttons of this blank garden are ready, first it will send the details from here and send it to the function. Now it will print it. Like for also currency converter and header tail and birthday data also. Here you can see first one is for question. This file gets the name for the humble NP LBS IMP. Here you can see input LBS IMP. So from here it will take the input and it will process here and it will print the status file in the first step. For calculating, it will get the weight and height parameters from the first two lines, and it will find the BMI, calculate the BMI, and it will print the BMI in print the BMI. And also, it will find which is whether it is underweight, normal, overweight, or waist, like that, and it will print the output. Like from row, it will get a number of columns and it will bring the assets that have been made and are changed. And it will bring the number of rows and number of columns. Here I am using the first one. What is the first row we are taking? If both are equal, then it will print not. Select different currencies. If not, means it will convert. Yeah, the first one is independent, it will be similar currency, it will multiply with it. Else, first one is equal to the currency, it will multiply with this. Next, we are going to flip. Flipping means okay. Have to bend it. First, we have to deposit in the zero. After that, first, here is the images. We are switching randomly, and if this comes, it will take delta and average, so, and the frame and the print how many number of heads are there. It's just calculating the cake value also, number of small cake, half kg, 1 kg, 2 kg, like that. I'm calculating it and I'm printing it. Here also, I am calculating active. That is how much tip can be given to the bar. Difference of 15% or 10% or 20% calculation only. After that, they finally print the values. For this, we have used the JavaScript files. And here you can see, I'm telling this JavaScript values. Okay. That's all. Now I run the program, you can see the output. Thank you. University. Here you can see when I give submit, it is a sort of session as far as possible. This is calculated with the JavaScript and this one data. And we have 4 rows, 2 columns. We can say on the pages, if it will change the deposit, the values will be changed. That's all for this video. Thank you.